should give them a huge round of applause.
हमारे ग्रेजुएट्स का स्वागत तालियों से किया जाए।
A very good morning to our distinguished jury, respected staff members, our dear parents, and to one and all present here. I, Jayashree Gundeti,
and I, Amit Sakre,
we welcome you all to the graduation ceremony of the batch 2016 Genezins. I kindly request to everyone to please be seated. I request all the parents to kindly be seated.
It is an immense pleasure and honor to host this event for all of you. Graduation. It is a culmination of a million moments into one final beautiful day.
आज का दिन एक ऐसा त्योहार है जहां हम इन सबके कठिन परिश्रम, पढ़ाई और इनके उपलब्धियों को सराहेंगे। आज का दिन एक ऐसा त्योहार है जहां हम आप लोगों के हिम्मत, प्यार और प्रार्थनाओं को सराहेंगे।
Audience, attention please. All the parents at the back, whoever is clicking pictures, I request you all to kindly be seated and maintain the decorum of the hall as we now are going to begin with the ceremony officially. Kindly be seated, no clicking of pictures. Pictures are already being clicked. We have a professional team out here. So I request everyone to kindly maintain the decorum of the hall.
I request everyone to kindly stand in attention for the national anthem followed by MUHS anthem.
जन गण मन अधिनायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता पंजाब सिंध गुजरात मराठा द्राविड उत्कल बंगा विंध्य हिमाचल यमुना गंगा उच्चल जलधि तरंगा तव शुभ नामे जागे तव शुभ आशीष मागे गाहे तव जय गाथा जन गण मंगल दायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता जय हे जय हे जय हे जय 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 हे
Request everyone to please stand for the MUHS anthem.
Namaskar, namaskar, namaskar. Aarogyacha, vijnanacha, vidyapeetha, namaskar, namaskar.
Vijnanachi, vishuddha nishtha.
Samshodhan hi jnana pratishtha.
Thank you everyone, please be seated. Now, as a token of gratitude for gracing us with their presence on this occasion, we would like to introduce to you all our chief guest for this event. We have among us Padma Shri Dr. Tatya Rao Lahane sir. He has served as a dean of Grand Medical College and JJ Hospital. He got the Padma Shri in 2008. He has a world record of performing 1,62,000 cataract surgeries and was also the former director of DMER. I kindly request our president and founder of Godavari Foundation, Dr. Ulhas Patil sir, to kindly felicitate our chief guest, Padma Shri Dr. Tatyarao Lahane sir. Everyone, please give them a huge round of applause.
Thank you, sir. I now request Dean of Dr. Ulhas Patil Medical College and Hospital, Dr. Maya Arvikar ma'am, to felicitate founder and president of Godavari Foundation, Dr. Ulhas Patil sir.
I now request our registrar, Mr. Pramod Birut sir, to please felicitate our dean, Dr. Maya Arvikar ma'am. Everyone, please give her a huge round of applause.
Thank you, sir. I now request Mr. Pramod Birut sir to felicitate Dr. Aniket Patil sir.
Thank you, sir. I now request Mr. Pramod Birut sir to kindly felicitate Dr. Vaibhav Patil sir.
Thank you, sir. I now request Mr. Pramod Birut sir to felicitate Dr. N.S. Arvikar sir.
We now have among us a special guest, Dr. Suhas Borle, renowned surgeon practicing in Malkapur. I request Mr. Pramod Birut sir to kindly felicitate him. Everyone, please give them a huge round of applause.
Thank you, sir. I now request Dr. N.S. Arvikar sir to felicitate Mr. Pramod Birut sir.
Now, to mark the presence of the Almighty in our ceremony, I would like to invite our esteemed jury to kindly garland the idol so that we seek the blessings.
Thank you, Amit and Jayashree, and thank you to all our dignitaries. I am Vikrant and he is Nazif, and we would now like to proceed with the program.
An occasion so solemn and somber needs us to abide by certain guidelines set out to us by the Maharashtra University of Health Sciences, Nashik, according to which I now request the Honorable Dean to declare the convocation open.
I, Dr. Mrs. Harvikar, Dr. Ullas Patil Medical College Dean, I declare the convocation is open.
Let it get over.
Thank you, graduates. Now please maintain the decorum of the room.
Now, proceeding with the protocols, may I request Dr. N.S. Harvikar, sir, to present our graduates to the Dean for degree admission.
Hello. Ma'am, I present to you 147 students of internship program of Dr. Ullas Patil Medical College, whose names are set out in the list and who have been examined and found qualified for the degree of MBBS, to which I pray that they may be admitted.
By virtue of the authority vested in me by the Maharashtra University of Health Sciences, Nashik, I admit you all to the degree of MBBS, and I charge you that ever in your life, thought, action, and conversation, you prove yourself worthy of the same.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, ma'am.
Our chief guest today is a very esteemed person, the recipient of the fourth highest civilian award in our country, an ophthalmologist of huge caliber, a profound administrator, a world record holder, and above all, a great doctor.
Having done a record number of 162,000 cataract surgeries and still counting, of which I received an update that the number now is 165,000, this wouldn't have been an overnight phenomenon. Just like Rome wasn't built in one day, this journey of aiding sight to so many eyes must have began by seeing a small dream per se.
So, to gift us with his words of wisdom, share some lessons of life, inspire and charge our graduates for their future and novel careers, I now invite our chief guest, Padma Shri Dr. Tatya Rao Lahane, sir, to deliver the convocation address.
Okay. Namaskar. Honorable Dr. Ullas Patil, sir. Dr. Maya, Dr. Harvikar, Dr. Patil, all dignitaries on the dais, proud doctors passed their internship and now just graduated. All the parents, proud parents and friends. I am indeed very happy to be here today because of two things. One is Dr. Ullas Patil, sir, is my friend. And when he invited me, I told him, yes, definitely I will come there. Today there was one meeting, so I cancelled it. And I came here for him. Secondly, my proud student. I love student love me. And because of that, I thought when it is a convocation, when you are getting graduated and entering in the field of post-graduation, super speciality, then so many things ahead. That time I should be there to guide you. Why I can guide? Because I have crossed 60 years of age. After 60, one can guide everybody. So it is not in wisdom, it is age also. And I thought I must guide you all. First of all, I am very happy that you all have passed the MBBS, also completed the internship. So I congratulate you for that, everybody, each and everybody. Secondly, I congratulate the parent. Now I think more than you, your parents are more happy because you have graduated. That is my experience, because my parent, my father and mother are illiterate. But when I become a doctor, on that day they were the happiest in their life. That I have seen. So same thing today, the proud parent, I am feeling my mother, because I lost my father, but my mother is sitting in you to just congratulate the son and daughter. So all the proud parent, for the student who has now graduated, now there is so many things to do, so many avenues in front of you. As you know, because of the COVID, there is a delay in everything. MBBS admissions delayed, the postgraduate admission delayed, and because of that, your everything is delayed. Okay, but definitely I think we recover in another 1 year. Now you might be appearing for the NEET, then you might be appearing for the examination where you want to be a postgraduate. Now when you are deciding to go to the postgraduate, always decide the branch is very important. So don't go with the emotions and where the parents, they want that such type of doctor. I will tell all the parent, don't force your will to the son and daughter. Let them decide independently. It's very, very important. Now, when you are deciding, you must decide that you are going for the PGs. But as you know, there is a saturation of the doctors in the city. And once you become a postgraduate, then you will have to go to the super speciality. Then after that, the fellowship. And the parents are tired, because they know that 5.5 years you have graduated. The nephew or the neighbor has passed the engineering, he become a CEO or something, he has already starting earning money. Your parents are comparing you with that neighbor, and you are asking your parent to go for the postgraduate. And after that you are telling, I want to be a nephrologist, then I want to be a cardiologist, then I want to be this logist. And then your parents are thinking, how many years he is going to be in the education? So I want to tell my proud parent, don't compare the medicine with any other branch in universe. Medicine is a unique branch which deals with the human body. There is no other branch in the universe which deals with the human body. That can deal with anything. Maybe with the companies, may earn in crores, but they can't earn the life. and we are there to save the lives. And so don't compare all the students with those. Secondly, about the tenure. Now the tenure is near about 12 years, somewhere 13 years or 14 years. But if you see the engineer or IITian or any other technocrat, he will be there working at the age of 60. At the 60, he is retired. But at the 60, doctor is the person who has the most wisdom in his brain. He is respected more in the society. And after he retires, doctor becomes the talented person. At the age of 80, he is more talented and referral doctor than any other person in the world. So always remember that when the children, they are not going to take care of the parent, that time the doctor is the only parent who will take care of himself and also the children. And so whatever, so always the tenure is always a problem. So don't think of that tenure, think of the future. And in the future, as you have seen in COVID, and the doctor has proved, just because of the doctor, we have saved so many lakhs and lakhs of lives, and the doctors are working not only day and night, but 24/7, and that is where there is ICU, they were knowing that they will be contracted with the infection, they are going to die. After that also, they were working in the ICU, that is the doctor. So I think in the society, doctor is totally a different person, different human being than any other human being. So today, I am very proud that you are entering in that category of the different human being, that you are a doctor who are going to take care of the human beings. So I want in future also, you must think that your one word will save a human being. And so you should be very conscious, serious, and you must use all your science judiciously to treat the patient who is in front of you. He has came to you for the treatment. Now I will go to my first speech, where you want to be a doctor. See, now when you are choosing the super speciality, as I have told you, that so many big people, they are entered in the medicine. You will see so many big institutes are coming, and because of that, we'll have to think about future. So whenever you are thinking about the future, first you study your district, where your district is. After that, you study your taluka and see in that taluka what type of specialist is not there. So I think when you see that, so see, in the competition, you should not go inside the competition. You should see that you should treat the patients in your districts or in your taluka. And in that, if the person, you can say the ophthalmologist is not there in the taluka, always think to go for the ophthalmology. If there is no physician, now today the physician is in demand, so go for the physician. So it means it depends on the area. You study that area where you want to practice. If you want to practice in city, it is very difficult to practice in city, because today there are so many people who are there in city. Always think of the districts and taluka. I will give the example. My brother, Dr. Vitthal Lahane, who practices in Latur, he passed MS, and after that he told me, Dada, I want to do urology. Because I got the kidney transplant, my mother donated me kidney in 95. So for him, the person who treated me and transplanted my kidney is the, for him, it is the biggest doctor. He thought that he should be a urologist. And he was third in merit in Maharashtra. He was getting urology, but I studied Latur. I thought in Latur there is no plastic surgeon. I told him, you will have to go for plastic surgery. He is obedient, he accepted plastic surgery, but he was not talking to me for 6 months. After 6 months, gradually he started to talking to me. He completed the MCH in plastic. After that, one day, he always came through my wife. He directly has never came to me. And he asked me, Dada, I want to practice in Pune or in Mumbai. I told him, nothing doing. I already rented a place in Latur. He will go there and he will practice in Latur. I was very unhappy. He went to Latur, obedient brother, started the practice. He was not talking to me for one and you can hear about half year. After 1.5 years, he was a successful practitioner in Latur. And today I will tell you, he is number one practitioner in plastic surgery in Latur. The patients, burnt patients are going via, you can say, the air ambulance to Latur. From Mumbai, patients are going to Latur. It means place is not important. Important is your skill. Always remember, so you can do anything, anywhere. So don't think of big places. Think of places where you can practice easily. Always remember. And so, choose the subject where you want to go. Now, whenever you are entering in the postgraduate, now today what has happened in the postgraduate, you always think, ki mujhe to super speciality karna hai, mujhe to fellowship karna hai. And because of that, you are not studying in the post-graduation. Always remember, basic knowledge is very, very important to treat any person. To treat any person. So, what happens? I will give the example. I was a medical officer in Jikthan, near Gangapur, when there was some problem in the post-graduation. Like this, it was delayed for 3 months. And as you know, I was poor that time. So I joined as a medical officer, first day, Tuesday. And patient of snake bite came to me. Internship I did like you only, sorry to say. And I was not knowing how the snake venom is injected. I was not knowing. So I asked Varsin, who was a pharmacist, Are bhai, aapke paas anti-snake venom hai kya? Bola hai. I was not knowing कि इसको dissolve करके देते हैं कि इसको dissolve नहीं करके देते हैं इसको IV देते हैं I was not knowing and the pulse was not palpable the first day of my life after internship how I can treat the patient I was and the brother of that patient later on became MLA that time he was a Jilla Parishad member you might be knowing Patil later on he becomes a MLA and he was also standing there Total villagers were gathered in that PSC. I asked him, okay, leke aao. And I was not knowing ki isko test karte hai. Test karke dete hai. I was not knowing. Because I had not come across a single snake bite in my internship. And then without testing, I gave the injection. Sometimes luck helps you. So gradually she came out. It was a luck. It was not science. Always remember, for the science, you must learn and have the experience of each and everything because you don't know what is going to happen in your life. One day I was traveling in the flight and then they started calling, doctor, if there is any doctor, please reintroduce yourself. I was thinking I am not a doctor because I am an ophthalmologist. I don't know how to treat the heart attack. So I was not telling that I am a doctor. And after as there was no any other doctor, they saw the list. In the list it was written Dr. T. Pilani. Then they came, ne, aap doctor ho? I said, I am a doctor, but I am a doctor, what do I do? I said, no, you are a doctor, you can see. Then I saw the patient. and I thought ki it is a heart attack. I always carry aspirin with me. I always, in my pocket or in my luggage, there is always aspirin. I give you one aspirin because as I was a dean, I was knowing aspirin is a treatment when there is a problem. I gave the aspirin. Gradually that patient settled down, and then they took that flight down at the, I think in UP, and then the patient was shifted to the hospital. Patient survived. So anything can come in your life. So always remember. So whenever you are learning, in the learning, you must study. And once you study, that helps you throughout the life. It is not one day. Today you are a doctor, and you are a doctor till your last breath. You are a doctor. So in any other profession, you can change the profession. But here you are a doctor. So my request is whenever you are going for the post-graduation, and after that super specialty, after that fellowship, have a good knowledge, practical, because you are going to treat the human being. And if you give the result, they told just now that I have operated so many cases. Why operated? Why I have gone to the interiors? I will tell you, it is just because I got the second birth. My mother gave me second birth. And when Dr. Chibber asked my mother, illiterate, always remember, only mother can do this, no other person. My mother told that Chibber, she doesn't know any other language than Marathi. She told, for you I will tell you in Hindi. Mujhe aap bhool de dijiye. Means give me anesthesia and keep me in anesthesia. Take my one kidney, give it to my tatya. If he survives, no problem. If not, take my other kidney. But tatya to survive. Only mother can say this. I am not against the father because I am also father. But father cannot. Okay. Only mother can say this. And I will tell you, it is a selfless love. Father and mother love their son and daughter selflessly. So you may be a big doctor. You may be a person whose appointment is not getting for 1 year. But give your appointment to your father and mother monthly. Meet them. Stay with them for 1 day. Always remember, only one person will be proud of you. That is father and mother. In my last 27 years, I go to meet my father and mother monthly. Meet them, stay with them one night and come back. That is Panduranga and Rukmini for me. Because unless and until you love your parent, you will not be successful in life. But today, as the new Jamana has came, nuclear, always remember, nucleus doesn't help cytoplasm. Nucleus doesn't help anything. Nucleus is there, just a, I will tell you, self-centered person. But the cytoplasm and the wall is the family. And cytoplasm is the nutrition. Without that, he will not survive. So don't go to nuclear family. Remain inside the cell, so that cell is a family that will help you throughout your life. So if your wife, would-be wife is asking, ki bhai alag raho, say her, namaskar, my parent ke saath rahunga. Teach them. That will give you the success in your life. And success of my story is Anna and my. Because of that, because whenever I go, I will ask Anna, Anna, ata tumhala kasa vatte? What Anna will say? Havetun Solto Baba me. Means what? His son is doing some good work. So he says, ki mai havetun chalta hu. Mean what is this? He's very proud of everything. Always remember, the parent to be loved always throughout your life. This is the lesson you will not forget and keep in your mind. Parent may not be good with you. Their nature may not be good. But because of them you are there. Always remember. And why I started the going to the villages? Because my mother said, ki mere dono gurde le lo, but mere bachche ko bachao. You tell me, that son, if he is earning the money, for what? Can I give back to my mother the price of her kidney? It is not possible. And because of that, I decided to serve the people. I told my wife, that time my children were younger, and I told my wife, see, this is my second birth. I am going to do the social service. Don't think of money. And then I met Baba Amte. I went to the operate the leprosy patient. And from that time till date, last month I will tell you, 23rd March I started my camp in Mara, operated 355. Latur 509, Ambejogai 462, and Sindhudurg 2732. 1600 surgery in 25 days. All these people, mature cataract now, because of 2 years we have not operated them. My feet were swollen, Ragini's feet were swollen, there is so much of the backache. But at the end of the day, we were happy that the 1600 people got the vision. So always remember, in your practice, please practice it, remember. You must treat him, and while going back, he will give you blessings. So blessings are more important than any money. I will give the example. Today I am here, 27 years after the kidney transplant. You just read, the kidney transplant people die in 10 days, 10 years, 12 years, 15 years. 27 years I am working 365 days, 24/7. Why? One is mother's blessing, and second, I have operated 165,000 surgeries. All these patients are operated free. While going, they gave me blessing. So that blessing definitely are there, because of there I am standing here. When you are going into the this type of world, you will have to compete, you will have to earn. But go by the ethical way, you will succeed. By practicing ethical way, it will take some time. So non-ethical practice will make you rich in few years. But later on, that money also is with not you, practice is not with you. But ethically, you can practice throughout the life. And so, in future, you practice ethically so that you will be successful in the life. And I will tell you, there is nothing like, see, only one thing can save you and make you successful, that is hard work. So I think you will have to do hard work and be successful in the life. I think I am very happy that the Patil sir, I am very happy that the Patil sir has started this medical college and you all are graduated. I visited this college before also, I came here twice also in the camp. I operated in this medical college when the camp was done here. And I am very proud that in the interior Maharashtra, you people have passed so that you will take care of the people who are in the interior of India. So I wish you best wishes. And I ask every parent to clap for their son and daughter who are becoming doctor today. on that side who are sitting, I can't see them, but they might be seeing me on the TV. So I request all the parents, what I have seen, you are clapping. See, clapping, what I have seen is three types. Who makes you clap? Hands? Heart? No. Clapping is an accidental phenomenon. जैसा बोला जाता है कि कौन सी भाषा है, नींद में से उठाओ और बात करने को लगाओ, एक्सीडेंटली ही विल टॉक मदर टंग. सो लाइक दैट क्लैपिंग इज लाइक मदर टंग, एक्सीडेंटल मदर टंग. सो पीपल हु क्लैप, थ्री टाइप्स ऑफ क्लैपिंग आई हैव सीन हियर, नॉर्मली आई सी ऑल ओवर. आप देखिए इसकी जो उंगली है नीचे करके क्लैपिंग, ऐसा नीचे किया है. दूसरे है जो ऐसा क्लैपिंग करते हैं, एंड कुछ है जो ऐसा क्लैपिंग करते हैं. दूसरा एक क्लैपिंग होता है जो अपने भजन में करते हैं, भजन मालूम है उसमें ऐसा क्लैपिंग करते हैं, जो किसी ने यहां नहीं किया है, बट आई विल टेल यू द मीनिंग ऑफ दैट. नाउ दोज हु क्लैप्ड द फिंगर टिप्स डाउन, देयर ब्रेन ऑलवेज थिंक दैट they don't want to get progress. उनको progress नहीं करना है, है वो जगह ठीक है, ठीक है, ठीक है, लाइफ लॉन्ग ठीक है. Those who clapping like this, they are the blamer. It means if the son is not successful, wife is wrong or the husband is wrong. It means they आगे वाला आदमी गलत है. They never take the blame to themselves. Those who clap like this, they feel they are thinking that they want to progress. Unko aage jana hai. They want to go ahead. And so, I want all the proud parents to clap for their son and daughter. Aapka haath upar kar dijiye, upar, aur jor se clap kar dijiye. Jor, sabne, sabne, jor se. Congratulations, my son and daughter. Congratulations. I am happy. On my right side, those who are sitting in that hall, they are not clapping much, but I can see you all. So, the Ullas Patil, the person, single-handedly, I will tell you, single-handedly, you can't run a small clinic. Can you run? No. Single-handedly, he has started this medical college and successfully running the medical college. For him, clapping, jor se, jor se, jor se. Thank you. Now I will request my student to clap for the parent by raising their hands. Parent, jor se, jor se. Congrats, thank you. Now see, मैंने आपको तीन बार ताली बजाने को लगाया. मैं मास्टर हूँ. मैंने ये बच्चे लोगों को पूछा मैंने कितनी देर बात करना चाहिए, क्योंकि मास्टर का होता है कि 45 मिनट्स वो बात करता है तभी उसका बेल बजता है, नहीं तो बेल बजता ही नहीं है. तो मैं बोला ऐसा नहीं होना चाहिए कि मैं बोलते ही जा रहा हूँ और बेल नहीं बज रहा है. इसलिए मैंने इधर 20 मिनट का बेल बजाया था, 20 मिनट में होना चाहिए. उसमें आपको मैं तीन बार काम लगाया, हाथ ऊपर करने को लगाया. यू आर ऑल लिटरेट पीपल. आपने अभी देखा होगा कोविड में, देखा ऑक्सीजन नहीं, ऑक्सीजन था क्या? आई वॉज अ मॉडल ऑफिसर ऑर्गेनाइजिंग फॉर ऑक्सीजन, 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 क्योंकि हवा में 20% ऑक्सीजन है. जब भी ऐसा हाथ करते हैं तो अपने चेस्ट के ऊपर का प्रेशर निकल जाता है, बराबर. एंड दम जोर से दबाते हैं तो हवा जो है दुगुनी अंदर चली जाती है, दुगुनी. एंड दैट गोज इन एवरी सेल ऑफ योर बॉडी. अपन जब स्कूल में होते हैं तब ये पढ़ाते हैं अपने को. एंड बिकॉज ऑफ दैट दिस एक्सरसाइज ऑलवेज हेल्प्स यू टू गिव ऑक्सीजन टू योर एवरी सेल ऑफ द बॉडी. And if you give it for 1 minute every day, it increases your life by 1 day. तो अभी मैंने आपका 3 दिन का लाइव बढ़ाया है, बढ़ाया क्या नहीं, यहाँ बैठे बैठे तो 4th दिन का लाइव खुद बढ़ा दो। जय हिंद, जय महाराष्ट्र।
Thank you, sir. Thank you very much. So, before I begin with this, I would like to say something. I believe convocation, of course, convocation is an event very special for each one of us, especially the graduates. And as every person cannot come and take the stage for speaking something, we have gathered something as a dedication from the batchmates of this batch of 2016 and got it compiled, and I would just like to address on behalf of the entire batch. Kal jo the nadan parinde aaj ban gaye cheel hai, kal jo the nadan parinde aaj ban gaye cheel hai, kisi hathodi ki maar se nahi mudenge, ab ye ban gaye wo keel hai. Respected Chief Guest, Padma Shri, Dr. Tata Rao Lahane Sir, Founder, Dr. Ullas Patil Sir, Dean Ma'am, Registrar, Distinguished Academic Staff and Faculty of the Institute, proud parents and our stellar graduates, Batch of 2016 Genizens. I wholeheartedly extend my congratulations to you on the successful completion of this milestone of MBBS. A milestone never signifies the distance traveled, but shows us the distance to be traveled. And throughout your journey, you have viewed medicine through various lenses. NEET UG ke achanak yu aa dhamakne se sabki dhadkane tham si gayi hongi. शायद थोड़ी जान में जान तब आई होगी जब दूसरी बार एग्जाम हुई और निरंतर चलती हुई काउंसलिंग प्रोसेस ने धड़कने धीमी जरूर कर दी होगी, पर फर्स्ट ईयर ने दोबारा बढ़ा दी। अ फर्स्ट प्रॉफ ऑफ अ ट्राइफल ऑफ 6 months, बट टू सी ईच वन ऑफ यू ओवरकम दीज चैलेंजेस इज अ टेस्टमेंट ऑफ योर बैचेस डेडिकेशन एंड रेजिलियंस। आगे चलकर इन्होंने अस्पताल को अपना घर बना लिया, एक कदम वार्ड में तो दूसरा आईसीयू में, दूसरों को सांसें दी पीपीई किट्स में अपना दम घोटकर, खुद की जिंदगी बदल कर इन्होंने दूसरों की जिंदगी बदलने का हुनर पाया है। एंड दिस गेव देम द करेज टू गो ऑन, ट्राई अगेन एंड फाइनली गेट प्रीफिक्स्ड विद डॉक्टर फॉर लाइफ। ऑन अ ब्रॉड स्केल, you have adapted and persisted as your course underwent numerous ups and downs. And despite this shifting landscape, you have flourished and found your feet. You all have had splendid journeys, of which you very well deserve to be proud about. We are all immensely proud of you too, and hence we celebrate you today. This is the spirit of the graduating batch of 2016, which will never fade, never settle, and set them apart as accomplished doctors. Thank you.
Success comes to those who work for it, and with work comes effort, and this very effort calls for a reward.
And now, to reward these excellent efforts of a few exceptional achievers among us, we have a set of awards. The first one is the OM Award for the best outgoing male final university exam topper. And the award goes to Dr. Mitesh Damle. I request our chief guest, Dr. Tata Rao Lahane sir, to kindly present the award. Everyone, please give him a huge round of applause. I request the parents of Dr. Mitesh to kindly come on the stage.
I request parents of Dr. Mitesh Damle to please come on the stage. Next, we have the OHM Award for the best outgoing female final university exam topper, and the award goes to Dr. Anushka Garge. I request Dr. Mitesh Damle to speak a few good words.
Good morning, respected Padma Shri Dr. Tatalal Lahane sir, Dr. Ullas Patil sir, Dr. Varsha Patil ma'am, Dr. Ketki ma'am, our Dean, Dr. Maya ma'am, Dr. N.S. Arvikar sir, Birut sir, Vaibhav Patil sir, and all the dignitaries, and our proud parents, teachers, most importantly, you, the graduating batch of 2016. Some words about our journey. Few years ago, a journey started. Starting with many CETs, NEET 1, then NEET 2, but we all finally made it. From searching on the Google map, the distance of Jalgaon from our homes to... I still remember the day when all the unknown faces first met on this college gate, all coming from different places, but one thing was common among all of us. We all had the same dream. Some came themselves and some were pushed. From where our biggest fears were, what was the best, which room to choose, what to wear are for a freshers party. Then came the day of Dean's address. I still remember Dean sir saying all the best. I think we took full 5.5 years to understand why that was needed. First year was very difficult. From seeing the cadaver for the first time to making the dissection table group our family, days just passed by learning muscle attachments and whatnot. Physiology and Jadhav sir's stern look was enough to cut down every bit of confidence that anyone possessed. I think ek chutki sindoor ki kimat sabko pata hai, lekin ek boon khoon ki kimat physiology ne sikha di. I'm sure everyone remembers the first term pharmac and physio results. Everyone was depressed that everyone failed. But when we realized that only 15 out of 150 had passed, it was a sigh of relief for everyone. I think MBBS taught us to celebrate our failures. We could celebrate them with who had failed and also offer a party who had mistakenly passed. Second year was the golden year. पहले छः महीने दिवाली पल सेलिब्रेशन में चले गए, नेक्स्ट छः महीने ये सोचने में चले गए कि और छः महीने बचे हैं यार, और लास्ट छः महीने ने ये बता दिया कि FMT एक डे का सब्जेक्ट बिल्कुल नहीं है. थर्ड ईयर माइनर शोड अस कि अपना बैच बहुत यूनिक है. PSM वालों ने एनवायरमेंट पे पूरा पेपर सेट कर दिया, तो ऑफ्थाल वालों ने कैटरैक्ट ग्लॉकोमा को ही हटा दिया. बची थी तो सिर्फ उम्मीदों से भरी आंखें कि किसी तरह पास हो जाए. MBBS का विलन तो आखिर में आना था, फोर्थ ईयर, फाइनल ईयर. फाइनल ईयर में जितने सब्जेक्ट्स थे उतने से तो कम महीने थे, और बाकी जो कुछ बचा था वो सब कोविड खा गया. पेशेंट को ट्रीट करना सीखते सीखते खुद पेशेंट्स बन गए थे. इंटर्नशिप ने अपनी लाइफ बदल दी थी. चाय कॉफ़ी कैंटीन स्पाइस रोज का शेड्यूल बन गया था. BP लेते लेते, ब्लड बैंक के फॉर्म भरते भरते, ब्रांड नेम्स लर्न करते करते पूरा साल गुजर गया. The ones who didn't lose weight going to gym lost it going wandering around to CCL and blood banks. What a wonderful feeling it was when your CPR saved someone's life, when you first time delivered a baby. I think internship gave us many new friends and taught us many memories, created memorable stories. I think internship has taught us life. So finally, on behalf of my batchmates, I would like to thank our parents, my mom and dad, love you, Ai Baba, and all the mothers in the audience today for all the sacrifices that you have made to make us stand what we are today. My father and all the fathers in the audience today for supporting all our dreams and helping us chase them. Only to stand silently in the crowd today with pride and tears in your eyes as your son or daughter become Dr. Sahab today. I would also like to thank my Ajji, who is not with me today but who has inspired me throughout my life, without whom I wouldn't be standing here. I'm sure she would be looking from heaven's above and smiling at me. I would also like to thank Dr. Ullas Patil sir, our Dean, Dr. Maya ma'am, Dr. N.S. Harvikar sir, and all the dignitaries for constantly supporting us throughout our journey. I would like to thank all our teachers, doctors, JRs, nurses for teaching us both lessons in life and in medicine. Lastly, thank you to my co-committee members for organizing such a beautiful event. I think it will go ahead good. And all my batchmates who are now doctors for the 5.5 years that we have spent together just waiting for this day to come. Thank you.
Next, we have the OHM Award for the best outgoing female final university exam topper. And the award goes to Dr. Anushka Garge. I request our jury to please present the award to our proud valedictorian. I request parents of Dr. Anushka Garge to please come on the stage. I request ma'am to please give a speech, abide by the time.
Respected dignitaries, well-wishers, all the proud parents and fellow graduating doctors. This is an exceptional event where we have gathered to celebrate the graduation of the people who are going to contribute the most to the society that we wish for. Mitesh gave the experience speech, so I am going to be just giving a gratitude speech. What I feel, I'm really grateful to be a part of this institute which nurtured not only good doctors but a noble, caring human beings amongst us. Standing here in front of you all reminds me of last 5.5 years. When we entered this campus, we all were scared but determined to do whatever it takes. Since then, all the faculty members not just became our teachers, but the local guardians we had here. They contribute a huge part in our degrees, lives, our personalities. All these teachers have not just shaped us in our academics, made us good doctors, but they have truly altered our personalities and characters positively. They always thrive to make us good and humble person. I want to take a few seconds to thank Dr. Ullas Patil sir and his family, Dr. Avika sir, Dr. Maya ma'am, Registrar Dr. Birut sir, and all the departments, HODs, seniors, all the professors, lecturers, every person in this hall, in this campus. And I want to thank them because they kept their doors always open for us. And I really, really request to keep it in future also, because we are definitely going to need your aid and advice. Being from a medical family, I knew this 5.5 years is not going to be easy. It's going to be a roller coaster. And on this roller coaster ride, I was always kept sane and safe by support and blessings for a few people whom I want to thank. They're my grandparents, my parents, my sister, and her extended family, who gave me every bit of guidance, love, and I just want to say them thank you. Also, a very big thanks to all you guys, because every accomplishment starts with a decision to try. We took that decision, and while going through it, we just kept uplifting each other, making each other happy, and we have reached the finish line. Almost we are crossing the finish line of this beginner's race course. But much trickier, harder, but trust me, we can, and we have that power to imagine and do better. Lastly, guys, I want to say, graduation is not the end, it's just the beginning. Thank you.
I request the graduates to kindly keep the speech short. Our next award is Dr. Vasudev Rao Patil Memorial Award for the third ranker of final MBBS University examination of third year part 2. And the award is shared between Dr. Forum Matalia and Dr. Siddhi Dingra. I request your parents to kindly come on the stage.
Good afternoon, everyone. Good afternoon to all the dignitaries present here today. Thank you for presenting me with this honor. I think I need to take a moment to realize that a dream that I had seen when I was like eighth standard has finally come true. Yaar, naam kya agar doctor lag gaya, isse zyada kya chahiye? Also, I think, to be honest, I'm really nervous right now. I'm not a speaker. But I'm standing here right today because all my strengths are right here in this room. My mummy, my papa, and my baby sister, Ria. Mom, tu amesha kene bhanti nahi re, thodu enjoy bhi kar. To aaj speech tara ane papa mate. पापा मेरे पास शब्द नहीं है आपको थैंक यू बोलने के लिए फॉर ऑल दोज टाइम्स व्हेन यू चोज मी एंड माय करियर ओवर एवरीथिंग एल्स. माय मॉम, शी हैज ऑलवेज बीन अ ट्रू इंस्पिरेशन टू मी. आई हैव शी हैज ऑलवेज सॉरी जस्ट अ सेकेंड. शी इज ट्रूली माय अल्टीमेट गो टू पर्सन एंड शी हैज ऑलवेज बीन देयर फॉर मी इन एवरी वे पॉसिबल. All in all, I would like to, with all my heart, dedicate this award to my mom and dad. Tamai chokri doctor bani gayi. And also, how can I forget all my loving friends right here today? I'm sorry, but you are stuck with me for the rest of our lives. I want to thank you for this love, laughter, tears, and these 5.5 years that we shared together. Thank you so much, everyone. Dr. Forum Martalya, a Genizen, signing off. Thank you.
Respected chief guest and everybody on the dais, thank you for this auspicious award. Okay, so this is truly unbelievable because all I can remember right now is crying on the phone to my dad that I had failed my patho exam terms, not for the first time, for the second time. And here I am now receiving an award for standing third in the college. I almost didn't become a doctor, you know, because in 10th I almost chose commerce, partly because my best friend was doing it and because I was in a rush to become independent. But then my dad said, you've got to find what you love. Your work is going to be a big part of your life. You cannot spend your life doing something you don't even like. Chase what you love to do, you will automatically be good at it. And money will come when it comes. I wasn't so sure in first year, but now I know this was the right choice. I came here as Miss Siddhi Dhingra, and I am going back as Dr. Siddhi Saroj Vijay Dhingra. And trust me, my friends, there is a world of difference between these two girls. The former introvert can now counsel strangers for treatment and connect with them. I'd like to thank my parents and my sister for listening to me rant on every small thing and being my pillars of support. Thank you to all the faculty, teaching and non-teaching staff for guiding us throughout. My friends who held my hand and didn't let me go when I wanted to run away from the looming exams. एक-एक अवार्ड तुमको भी यार बाद में. बेटर स्वीट अबाउट हैविंग टू लीव, बट कहीं पहुंचने के लिए कहीं से निकलना जरूरी होता है. वी आर लिविंग दिस कैंपस बट अ पार्ट ऑफ अस विल ऑलवेज बी बरीड हियर राइट अंडर राउसर्स मेस. मॉम डैड हैव ऑलवेज टोल्ड मी यू लिव एज लॉन्ग एज यू लर्न एंड यू स्टॉप लिविंग व्हेन यू स्टॉप लर्निंग. सो दिस इज नॉट द एंड, पिक्चर तो अभी बाकी है मेरे दोस्त.
थैंक यू सो मच. Our next award is Dr. N.S. Arvekar Award for the topper of Thor MBBS Part 1 University exam, female, and the award goes to Anumeha Parashar. I request Vikrant Gaikwad to kindly collect the award on our behalf.
Our next award is Dr. N.S. Arvekar Sir Excellence Award for the topper of 3rd MBBS Part 1 University exam, male. And the award goes to Bhupendra Patel. I request Master Shashank Patel to collect award on behalf of Mr. Bhupendra Patel.
Our next award is Vasudev Rao Patil Memorial Award for the second rank in 3rd MBBS Part 2, Part 1 University exam, and the award goes to Bharati Rajpal. I request Vikita Chaugule to kindly collect the award on behalf of her.
Next up, we have Dr. Nagendra Excellence Award for the best student in microbiology in 2nd MBBS University examination. And the award goes to Priyanka Pandya and Samradni Pathare. The next and last, but definitely not the least, we have the Outstanding Pioneer Award for the first of its kind achievement.
A college student, Dr. Anusha Kochar, was selected and attended a one-month round professional exchange program in Poland, Europe. This is a glory to our institute as our student represented us internationally. So, to honor her accomplishment, we present to her the first Outstanding Pioneer Award.
I request Dr. Anusha to speak a few good words.
Thank you so much, Padmashri Dr. Tatya Ralahane, sir, members of the dais. I am truly humbled to be receiving this award on a day as special as my convocation day. I can still recollect the day I filled my application form for this program. Before I knew, I was interviewing as one of the 100 Indians who embark on this journey. And before that feeling could even sink in, I was waving goodbye to my parents on a plane, all alone, for a journey which I didn't even know what was in store for me. Throughout this 60 days, I was in a completely new environment, new people, new language, even a new currency. But unconsciously, I learned how to step out of my comfort zone, and that is what made all the difference. Thank you so much, Mama and Daddy, for being the wing behind my wings. Thank you so much, Dean Sir, Birut Sir, and everybody who has supported me throughout this journey. This isn't just an award for me, but this is for every pioneer, every struggler, every visionary, and every dreamer. Thank you so much.
Now, we are done with giving away the accolades to all our meritorious students. And now, it's time for us to present the mementos to each one of our graduates.
A memento is for the graduation, but I'm sure it's a memory for life. And as it is rightly said, days are lost, but memories are created. So, to give our graduates something that they will hold oh so dear to their hearts, we now begin with the memento distribution. I request our jury to kindly come forward for the memento distribution.
First, we have Dr. Pratik Dada Sahib Adling. I request parents, please come forward.
Next is Dr. Yash Manoj Agarwal. I request them to kindly come forward with their parents.
Next up, we have Dr. Akash Anant Mane.
Next, we have Dr. Akash Manik Rao Ray.
Dr. Ahmed Agbani.
Now we have Dr. Akash Manik Rao Renge.
Next, we have Dr. Aman Rajesh Agarwal.
Next, we have Dr. Gayatri Sopan Amrao.
Next, we have Dr. Amrita Achutan.
Thank you. Next we have Dr. Anuti Dwivedi.
Next we have Dr. Amol Chaudhary.
Next we have Dr. Anushka Hegde.
Next, we have Dr. Niti Santosh Badai.
Next, we have Dr. Hemant Mohan Rao Bangalkar. Next we have Dr. Krutika Narayan Barad.
Next we have Dr. Joyce Inas Bardeskar. Next we have Dr. Arundhati Anil Kumar Badane. Next we have Dr. Shubham Vasantrao Bholane.
Next we have Dr. Bhavika Verma.
Next we have Dr. Prashant Anna Saheb Bhosle. Please give a huge round of applause. Next we have Dr. Shitija Sunil Birade.
Next we have Dr. Bhushan Gajanan Borde.
Next we have Dr. Krishna Nimba Chavan.
Next we have Dr. Mukta Manoj Chepe.
Next we have Dr. Prajakta Pramod Chinchole.
Dr. Harshada Gangadhar Chinde.
Next up, we have Dr. Venugopal Venkatesh Chinnam. Parents, taliya bajaiye.
Next, we have Dr. Ajay Kumar Sheetal Saugule.
Next up, we have Dr. Mitesh Nagesh Damle.
Next, we have Dr. Ashwin Kumar Anandrao Deore.
Next, we have Dr. Mahesh Kailas Deshmukh.
Next, we have Dr. Rushikesh Sambhaji Rao Deshmukh.
Next, we have Dr. Sakshi Rajesh Deshmukh.
Next, we have Dr. Samruddha Sanjay Deshmukh.
Next, we have Dr. Asavari Abhay Deshpande.
Next, we have Dr. Maitri Anil.
Next, we have Dr. Kalyani Milind Dhanorkar.
Next, we have Dr. Siddhi Vijay Dingra.
Next, we have Dr. Sheetal Bhagwan Rao Dhumae.
Next, we have Dr. Rohan Prakash Doshi. Next, we have Dr. Forum Nirav Matalia.
Next, we have Dr. Sonali Anand Gajmal.
Next up, we have Dr. Ayushi Jayantilal Gala.
Next, we have Dr. Mithil Deepak Gala.
Next, Dr. Anushka Shirish Garge. Huge round of applause, audience. Huge round of applause, audience. Dr. Sarjay Rao Gangadhar Rao Gate.
Dr. Mansi Prashant Gawan. Dr. Mansi Prashant Gawan.
Dr. Neha Rajesh Gondhavekar.
Dr. Komal Suresh Gopal.
Keep the claps going, audience. Please cheer our graduates. Dr. Chaitali Rajendra Hage.
Dr. Rukaiya Munir Hamdulle.
Dr. Prasanjit Vilas Ingre. Dr. Shitij Bharat Isasare.
Dr. Anshula Jayantrao Jadav.
Dr. Shreya Satish Jadav. Dr. Akshay Vasantrao Jadwar.
Dr. Khushbu Manoj Jain. Dr. Smith Sunil Jain.
Dr. Srushti Sunil Jain. Audience, please give them a huge round of applause.
Dr. Isha Mararesh Jaiswal. Dr. Javin Jagdish Pandya.
Dr. Pallavi Sitaram Zohare.
Deepak Kadam.
Dr. Vrutha Kamre. Dr. Suresh Bairam Kande. Dr. Dweta Dhyanoba Karande.
Dr. Nikita Arvind Khanijon. Komar Valliwar. Dr. Piyush Chandrakant Kothari.
Dr. Anirudh Shivaji Lahade. Dr. Pooja Chaganlal Londase.
Dr. Shruti Ajay Madani. Khan Abdul Salim Madiha.
Dr. Mayuri Devanand Magare. Dr. Sakharam Gajanan Mai.
Dr. Anirudh Sunil Mapara. Thurkar. Dr. Vijay Ramjagan Maurya.
Dr. Megha Naik.
Dr. Shlok Naveen Mistry. Dr. Kashid Qureshi.
Dr. Celeste Moses. Dr. Sampada Shri Kishan Munde.
Dr. Sarita Nair.
Dr. Nayansi Himmatrao Nikam.
Dr. Dhaval Dinesh Nete.
Dr. Kimaya Prakash Parkhe.
Dr. Kunal Kunj Bihari Parmar.
Everyone, I am Ruhan
and I am Bushra.
Thank you, Nazif and
Bushra.
Thank you, Nazif and Vikrant.
Now I would like to call upon Dr. Sanjeevani Sanjay Patil.
Dr. Rushikesh Rajendra Pawar.
Dr. Brian Peter Pereira.
Dr. Harshad Vijay Rane.
Dr. Shruti Anil Rathi.
Dr. Ravneet Kaur.
Dr. Pulkit Rajiv Rode. Dr. Ojasvi Sauji. Dr. Ayush Savalkar.
Dr. Anushka Suvarna.
Dr. Anushka Suvarna. Dr. Babudev Shinde. Dr. Swati Suchi. Dr. Akash Sonavne. Dr. Akash Sonavne. Dr. Swati Suchi.
Dr. Prachi Saner.
Dr. Prachi Saner. Dr. Tanmay Sakrikar.
Dr. Pramod Solunke.
Dr. Komal Singh.
Dr. Aditya Singh.
Dr. Gaurav Thakur. Dr. Rajas Tomre.
Dr. Lalit Tikhe.
Mayuresh Tiwari. Next, Dr. Anushka, be ready. Dr. Anushka. After Mayuresh, Dr. Anushka. Next. Dr. Sneha Tiwari, next, be ready after Anushka. After Anushka, Sudarshan, be ready. Dr. Neha Tiwari, Sneha. Dr. Sudarshan, be ready after Sneha. Dr. Sudarshan, after Sudarshan, Dr. Omkar, be ready.
Rais Hasmani.
Dr. Faiz Usmani.
Dr. Ruchi Verma. Dr. Vivek Ramdasani. Dr. Saideep Vaghmare.
This guy. Dr. Sagar Zinzurke.
Dr. Saideep, are you ready? Yes. After Dr. Saideep, I'll call Dr. Sagar Zinkure. First, Saideep.
Sagar, be ready. Then Aditi, be ready. Yes. Dr. Sagar Zinjurke. Next, Dr. Aditi Valanjkar. Dr. Shubham Bolane. Dr. Aditi Valanjkar. Dr. Ruturaj Shirke. Next is Dr. Apurva Bhole. After Apurva Bhole, Rudraj Shirke. Apurva Bhole. Dr. Apurva Bhole. Surbhi, be ready. Dr. Rutraj Shirke. Surbhi and Shivani, be ready. Dr. Surbhi Shesat. Yes. Dr. Shivani Varvi. Mayur Shezur, be ready. Dr. Shivani Varvi. Dr. Shantanu Seth. Dr. Dipali, be ready. Next, Dr. Mayur Shezur. Next, Dr. Dipali Suryavanshi. Ajay Shinde, be ready. Dr. Bhavika Verma.
Dr. Ajay Shinde. So we need to stop the ceremony for 5 minutes. There have been exchange of mementos and now we don't have mementos right now. So 5 minutes will sort it out. Sorry, sir.
Dr. Shrutika Sangedwar. Sir, please felicitate. Siddharth Sharma, sir, be ready. Shweta Mandlik, be ready. Dr. Siddharth Sharma.
Shweta, be ready. Dr. Shweta Mandlik. Dr. Milin Chaudhary. Is anyone left to get the memento? Everyone is done, right? Those all got mementos of anyone else's name, please be near the stage. We'll photograph once again and please give the memento of the respective person to himself. Make sure everyone have clicked photo with the memento and jewelry. Anyone who is having Harshad Rane's memento, please come near the stage. Dr. Akash Sonamne.
Sir, respected dignitaries, dear faculty, staff, family, friends, we have now completed the felicitation of all the graduates. This occasion will be incomplete without a few heartfelt words from the family members. We are aware that the family members might be willing to express their feelings about their kids who have turned into graduates and prefixed as doctors for the rest of their lives. प्रिय परिवार के सदस्यों, आपको अपनी खुशी व्यक्त करने का अवसर दिया जाएगा।
As we come to an end of this ceremony, we deem it a great honor and privilege to propose the vote of thanks on this memorable occasion. Let me first of all start by giving glory to the Almighty God for making today's occasion a resounding success.
First and foremost, I thank our chief guest, Padma Shri, Dr. Tatya Rao Lahane sir and Dr. Subhas Borle sir, who despite of their busy schedule have found time to grace this occasion.
I also express my heartfelt gratitude to the President of Godavari Foundation, Dr. Ullas Patil sir, Secretary of Godavari Foundation, Dr. Varsha Patil ma'am, Member of Godavari Foundation, Dr. Ketki Patil ma'am, Dr. Aniket Patil sir and Dr. Vaibhav Patil sir for embracing this ceremony.
We are grateful to our Dean, Dr. Maya Arvikar ma'am and Dr. N.S. Arvikar sir for their able guidance that has always encouraged us.
We owe a special gratitude to Registrar Mr. Pramod Birut sir and the teaching faculty for their unstinted support for the occasion.
We are grateful to the non-teaching staff who have worked hard to ensure that this occasion becomes a memorable success.
We thank all the graduates, their families and the distinguished invitees present here for bestowing this ceremony with your presence.
Last but not the least, I thank you my friends for your cooperation in making this ceremony a phenomenal success.
Finally, we leave you with a quote by Harivansh Rai Bachchan. Kaam karo aisa ki ek pehchan ban jaye, har kadam aisa chalo ki ek nishan ban jaye. Ya zindagi to har koi kaat leta hai, zindagi jiyo is tarah ki misal ban jaye.
Thank you.
Herewith, I declare that the convocation is closed.